This is really important to us. Wilmington Downtown Incorporated, they paired with us for the Downtown Sundown Show with the Core and the Eric Clapton tribute and Slippery Jake and the Bad Breaks. Yeah, you close your eyes to remember. Also WHQR Public Media and Public Radio, we really want to thank them. Of course, Finkelstein Music and PV Guitars, as well as Encore Magazine, Lee Oscar Harmonicas, Sound Barrier Music, who gave you all this sound all weekend. That would be Tim Heisen right there. And yes, the stuff just magically rolls in and then magically rolls out at the end of the night. He doesn't lift a finger. We want to thank Blues Festival Guide. They're a national magazine that helps us advertise us all across the United States. Also, Star News Online for helping list this and write stories about it. They wrote a great piece on Nell. We hope you got to read that. Also, Encore wrote a great piece on the Jimmy King Trio. The Wilmington and Beaches Convention and Visitors Bureau, we want to thank them. We want to thank Scream Incorporated, J.D. Hughes, and his group. Also, of course, the Cape Fear Blues Society supports what we do. We want to thank Gil Bowen, who's been sitting out here all day, for his work and everything he does. We want to thank Sue Kropp, who sits here and videotapes everything.
Oh my God.
She's literally getting a video history of everything musical that goes on in our community and has been for years and years and years. And how many, like, millions of hits on your videos, right?
Almost 2 million.
Almost 2 million hits on our videos on YouTube.
What YouTube channel is?
Castro Music Freak.
Castro Music Freak.
Castro Music Freak, all one word.
Okay, Castro Music
Freak. I'm a music freak. Music freak.
Castro Music Freak.
Yeah.
Okay. Yay! She's my freak.
Yeah. I should also point out, as you've seen, there's a lot of volunteers and employees around the Rusty Nail that help. That guy in the pink shirt right there, he's the muscle. He's the muscle at the front door. You're the man. You know you're the man. And what?
Melissa and Marianne.
Melissa and Marianne, who hawked everything.
Yeah!
They're going to hawk some more. And, you know, it's sad because I'm going to forget somebody, but all these people help and they make this thing possible. So we really appreciate that. All the people year-round who come to our blues jams and make it so. The people who came out today and played, everybody. You right there, it's good of you to come up on the last set and play some songs with us. We appreciate that. You've come out to the other jams, so thank you. All of you who come out to our jams. You, everyone who does that, so it's appreciated. So we've been selling tickets. This is a PVAT200. It's called it utilizes what's called Antares autotune. It's a true autotune guitar. And when PV introduced this, it's kind of a technology that didn't exist, but it literally tunes itself. And you have to hear it to believe it. It's technically not mechanical. I'm not going to demo it, but I can tell you it's not. Dave could demo it. He's not going to do it though. You can tell the difference because a lot of guitars have a little panel in back to get to the electronics. This has a large panel in back. So that tells you a lot about the electronics that's in this. But it plays phenomenally like a real guitar does. It really shreds. So you didn't forget about the auto-tune in it. It's still a great guitar.
Thank you, Finkelstein.
Yes, we want to thank him for that. I want to introduce you to, this is David Summerlin, a longtime employee. Finkelstein music. Believe it or not, we managed to sell. There's actually a few hundred tickets in here. I'm going to let Dave close his eyes and pull one out. We're going to see if we can... I can pronounce this and read it. Rachel Defoe. Rachel Defoe. Is she actually here? Come up here. Come on the stage. The good news is I don't have to call her. She bought free tickets this afternoon. Because you helped support us. We want to thank Finkelstein Music. Thank you, David Summerman. Please stop by Finkelstein Music and support what they do in downtown Wilmington. Okay, everybody? We appreciate it. Thank you. John McDonald is up next. Thanks.